I like dots. Not the ethnic slur for Indians, but the chewy candy treat. And if it didn't rot the teeth out of my head, it's like the only thing I'd eat. I think dots have an infinite shelf life. 'Cause I once ate a few that had been sitting in the bottom of a plastic jack-o'-lantern since 1992.